Tie a one-handed bow line.
Okay, tie it in one hand.
Like that, around the standing end, and then I've got to have enough slack to get my hand out of it.
That's really hard.
That's the part that gets you. There we go. Ta-da! Thank you, sir. That was a one-handed bow, and this hand was not working the whole time.
Okay.
Know what Murphy's Law says.
All right.